Well, there's another alumni, Robert Foss, who only spent a few months at Dartmouth because he's so talented. So he said that, "I dare not to be radical when young, so I won't be conservative when old." So I think this is something I like to practice.